In Madrid, a major project was recently unveiled, a luxury residential complex featuring an automated smart parking lot, built right in the city center. All the car owner needs to do is drive onto a metal platform and press the start button, then a robot transports the car to one of the 32 available spots. The best part is that the parking lot includes chargers for electric vehicles, so it's like charging your phone while you rest. The parking lot is designed to accommodate cars up to 5.25 meters long and weighing up to 2.5 tons, so don't try parking a dump truck in there. Next on our list is an invention focused on road safety. This Korean telematics system aims to prevent collisions using ultra-fast wireless signals. Built on 5G modems and something called vehicle-to-everything technology, this system responds to any obstacle, whether it's a bus that suddenly brakes, a concrete fence, or even a fallen brick. The signal travels at a speed of 20 Gbps and impressively can analyze data from 1 million cars within a square kilometer. It can also be installed in police vehicles to remotely stop cars that are breaking the law. If this system becomes standard in every vehicle, we might see a return to the classic 1960s cars with their big cast iron engines and no electronics. The day has arrived when moving containers is no longer a complex task, but a simple and safe process. The Contango Mobilizer is more than just a trailer, it's a game changer that allows one person to easily load and unload containers up to 8 tons in minutes without needing a crane or forklift. The trailer features an innovative side shift system that moves containers even in tight spots, placing the container exactly where you need it with centimeter accuracy. Need to fit it between two cars on a narrow street? No problem. The clever loading system eliminates the need for chains or straps. This device is set to become a must-have for transport companies and emergency services. The Dodge Charger Daytona SRT, an iconic classic, now boasts an electric version. But can a muscle car remain silent? Not a chance. Tim Kiske's Dodge's CEO has unveiled plans to equip the car with an imitation exhaust system. However, it's more than just speakers producing fake sounds. The system merges various sound design levels to offer the driver a complete range of sensations. Speakers are placed under the rear bumper, both inside and outside, while force generators send vibrations into the cab, syncing them with the sound. Dodge's dealers are convinced this will make you not only hear but also feel the car's power. We'll soon see if this electric charger can surpass its gas-powered predecessor. Fans of the movie Taxi 3 have something to celebrate. There's finally a way to equip your car with tracks without too much hassle. While we don't yet have technology to transform a Peugeot 406 into an all-terrain vehicle at the push of a button, there are now tracks that fit over your tires. Simply drive over them and secure the chains. These universal tracks can fit any car, regardless of its length or width. The project's creators demonstrate how these tracks allow a GMC pickup to accelerate on snow, a Land Cruiser to glide on sand, and even a military Humvee to become a competitor to the Abrams tank. The best part? All the preparation takes no more than 15 minutes. Hyundai has introduced a new front face mechanism technology module, integrating all essential parts for electric vehicles into a single unit. Now, under the hood of battery-powered cars, you won't find a trunk, but rather a smart system that handles engine cooling, self-driving controls, and battery charging. LiDAR technology acts as the car's eyes, with laser sensors scanning the area and reporting the distance to obstacles. Hyundai proudly states that relocating most of these components to the front has simplified electric car production on the assembly line, a key advantage in a competitive market demanding faster vehicle production. Importantly, this speed doesn't compromise quality. The Droprax XL system is designed to make loading and unloading items onto the roof rack as convenient as possible. Unlike traditional roof rails, which often require you to stretch to reach them, Droprax features a lowering mechanism. This innovative design provides a horizontal loading surface right beside your vehicle. Whether you're transporting kayaks, bicycles, or stepladders, there's no object that can't be securely attached to the platform. The system can be mounted on a wide range of vehicles, from trucks to minivans. The platform's ergonomic height minimizes physical strain. Thoroughly tested in Norway's harsh conditions, Droprax meets international standards, making it an ideal choice for even the most demanding drivers. Prices start at $2,350. Ever since Tesla stopped being a rare sight on the roads and became one of the most popular car brands, thousands of fans have been creating all sorts of modifications for it. For example, the folks at Liutime developed an adapter to power household appliances from the car battery. It can run a kettle, an iron, or even a microwave, although you're unlikely to need an iron in the wild. This device can deliver up to 5 kW of power and automatically shuts off if it detects overloads, water, lightning, overheating, short circuits, or when the Tesla's computer indicates only 10% charge is left. The adapter is compatible only with Model 3 and Model Y vehicles manufactured after October 2021, with prices starting at $399. Customizing a car is serious business, and the right modification should be both stylish and practical. The folks at Real Truck offer a multifunctional rear bumper for your SUV. Unlike basic aluminum bumpers, this one includes two swing outs where you can mount your spare tire. These swing outs feature heavy-duty locking hinges, and when open, they provide clear access to the trunk. The bumper also comes equipped with a winch. Why buy one separately when you can get it all in one package? The bumper is priced at $800. Rounding out our review of amazing inventions is the Bar Van Lift, a lift designed for minivans. It fits into the minivan's frame, making it easier to load large items through the rear doors. It's handy for driving carts or placing trays and pallets on it. You can operate it with a remote control or by pressing a special foot button. When folded, it allows free access to the right rear door. When unfolded, it evenly distributes the load across the platform, keeping it stable. The lift can handle up to 600 kg, and installation requires no modifications to the truck's chassis. Thank you for watching today's Tech New video. If you find these technological inventions useful, remember to hit the like button and subscribe to see more shocking content. Share your thoughts about these inventions in the comments section below. See you next time.